It's your gaming chef, RetroGamers40, bringing to you another video tutorial. This time, we will be showcasing how to stream and record PS3 gameplay with the EVGA XR1 capture device. And of course, you all know because of the PS2 and PS3 consoles, you cannot enable and disenable the HDCP. So we have to buy a splitter. I found one on Amazon, reasonably priced.
It costs $20. And of course, I took the liberty of putting the links down in the descriptions below. Without further ado, let's get into today's tutorial. Looking at the setup, the HDMI splitter. This is the input. This input is from my PS3 out. That goes into the HDMI in. And there's two outputs here, HDMI 1, HDMI 2. Now this is the HDMI 1x2 splitter we bought at Amazon. And now the extra HDMI cable goes into the output. Either output 1 or 2, and this connects to the HDMI audio device, and the output of that goes to my EVGA XR1 capture device. Now let's see if this thing works.
So there we go, guys. Beautiful. So again, if you found this tutorial helpful in any way, guys, feel free to hit that like button, smash that subscribe button, and ring that notification bell so that you guys can be alerted anytime I upload more PS5 content and tutorials here on this channel.